ready.
I'm going into scary reacts. I'm going to freak the fuck out.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Pearl for the sub. Coder for the sub.
I'm titling it Last Scary Reacts for a bit. Happy Halloween. Because after we do this, I'm probably going to do scary reacts like once every other week. I've been doing them a lot for Halloween, and I'm happy that I'm doing them a lot for October, but since this is the last day of October and Halloween, after this, we're probably not going to do scary reacts as often. We still will do them, but like once every other week. Also, since I just quit Dark Deception, for the person that asked, next Philosophy Vibe stream is going to be next Monday. And then after that, we're going to start another scary game. So if you have any other fucking recommendations for scary games, let me know, whatever they are. I'm not guaranteed going to play them. I have a bunch written down. Gumpy for the sub. I have a bunch of choice-based games, like thriller-based content too, so we might do one of those. Even if we don't do a next week I'll do a Philosophy Vibe stream for Monday. After that, the next Monday after that, I'll probably just do, what's it called? Either a scary game or, like, a good, like, thriller choice-based game with a bunch of different endings. Because we're playing Batman on Wednesday, and that's kind of, like, locked in for the fucking Batman Telltale. Anyways, let's get into some scary videos. I'm only gonna watch, like, two, because we watched literally, like, 2-3 hours of fucking scary videos the other day. We'll start with this one, and then we'll do one more. We'll do Take a Look. Which, how do I even see how many fucking views this has? Can you not see how many views a YouTube video has anymore? Why can I not see how many views this has? Oh, it does. Okay, let's go. Lope for the 300 bits. You kind of look like Eminem with the beanie. Chat, do I look like Eminem? I gotta piss real quick, actually. So we're gonna fucking hold the timer. Because if we're doing a fucking 45 minutes of reactions, I'm gonna fucking piss myself. Count me down 30 seconds. Let's get into it. First video, Take a Look. Knee 4 for the 400 bits. You should play Dead Space, actually the scariest game I've ever played. There's a bunch that I have written down, just games in general, that I gotta check out. American Theft 80s, What Remains of Edith Finch, Little Miss Fortune, Scrutinize, A Plague Tale, Silent Hill, I'm on Observation Duty 5, and Late Shift. I'm probably gonna check out Late Shift very soon. All right, Take a Look. Let's watch this. It's November. Maybe for you, not for me. Somebody said this has been my favorite stream yet. Hella funny. Happy Halloween. Hella funny because I'm fucking mauling because that game was pissing me the fuck off because it kept crashing. All right. Do you have VODs? Yes. All right. Let's start it. Yo, I can't wait for motherfuckers next Monday to ask me where Dark Deception went. it's y'all's job to tell them where the fuck. When I do a philosophy stream next fucking Monday and motherfuckers are saying, where's Dark Deception? It's going to be the next fucking Red Dead shit. Done with that game. I would have been done anyway. Right after that level, there would have been nothing left to play. It was just I quit right before the ending because it fucking glitched out. I'm not spending another hour and a half fucking redoing that shit. Fuck Dark Deception. This has been a goddamn roller coaster on this fucking game. Take a look. Devoted for the 309 bits. You should have a G Fuel can. Should I have a cup of gamer fuel while I watch the Bartman? Chat, do I crack open a G Fuel? I gotta put more in. I'll put more G Fuel in after this. I'll have a Divine Peach. Maybe that'll brighten my mood. A little moist, critical Charlie Divine Peach. We'll see. Exclamation point G Fuel. You don't even need to use my code today. I'm pretty sure it's a BOGO all day, by the way. Buy one, get one. Just a little shout. That doesn't even make me money. Just trying to help y'all out if you do want to buy some. Oh my god. I want to watch Darman. I want Darman. Darman, bitch. I watched Darman all the fucking time. I'm trying to watch this shit now. Who the fuck cares about Darman now? Not everything I do is fucking Darman. In reality, Darman, out of even all of my reactions, consists of like 10% of reactions that I do is fucking Darman. Maybe 20. Not even. Don't ban them. Don't ban them. Oh my god, they spam all the fucking time. Time them out. Don't ban them. Unban them. But like, bro, come on. You're just spamming to fucking watch Darman? Holy shit. I don't want to watch this. Yo, that's crazy how it's not about you, though. That's it. That's crazy how I'm here for a majority of chat, and so whatever my chat wants to do is normally what I'm going to be doing, right? It's not always going to coincide with everybody's fucking opinion on what they want me to do. I'm not trying to be a dick when I said that. I know that may come off as a bit dickish, but it's also a bit dickish for you to come into a streamer's chat and bitch at them to do what you want to do instead of what everybody else wants to do. Sorry if I came off as an asshole there, but you coming into my stream and telling me to do something different is also a bit dickish. Easily for the 301 bits. We done with Thief Sim? Sorry for off-topic question. No, next stream is going to be next Saturday, or this upcoming Saturday, is going to be the last Thief Sim stream. And then we'll probably play Cooking Sim the Saturday after that. We're done with Dark Deception now. I'll probably do a philosophy stream next Monday, and then after that, we'll get into it, either another scary game or some sort of thriller-based game that's like, you're on your seat. Because I like having different segments of what I'm doing each day. Just to keep it entertaining for not only you guys, but me as well. Because like, the streamers that sit there and play the same game every day and do the same fucking thing every day, how the fuck is that fun? Like, you know what I mean? Like, how are streamers going in there and just playing Fortnite every fucking day for a year? Like, that must be awful. Sitting there every day playing Rocket League for 7 hours a fucking day, like you're not getting old of that goddamn game. Like, I've played Valorant for the last year, but like, I play it once a week. I'm not playing that bitch fucking every day. The big watch for the sub. Go back. Why? I had one of those flashlights. Those are clutch-ass flashlights. They work so well. Isn't this her attic? Why is she acting like she hasn't fucking seen this shit anymore? Or before? What's the name of the vid? Take a look. Bro's wearing socks inside. Do y'all wear socks inside? I'll wear socks inside if it's cold. But, like, the majority of the time, I ain't wearing socks inside, bitch. I'm bare-toeing that. I'm bare-toeing that. I understand it. It's also a different thing on whether or not you have carpet. Like, people that have wooden floors, I understand wearing socks, right? But if you got, like, a carpet and you're wearing fucking socks, like, you're just double socking that bitch. A carpet is basically a sock. Makes no sense. Yo, we have an active-ass chat for how many people are in the stream today. W fucking chatters. W fucking chatters. We have an active-ass chat today. Even though there's not as many people as like a Sunday react day, there's so many people talking. W chat, you guys are being great. Thank you. The idiot for the sub. Yeah, no, not opening that creepy-ass fucking box.
You weren't there before.
Oh, she's British. You weren't there before. Did Dogman just put his Fortnite lobby code? Free Xbox code? Why the fuck did you just put an Xbox code in chat? Should I do that one day? Yo! Should I do... Wait, no, that wouldn't work. Fuck. I was thinking for, like, Christmas, I could buy a bunch of, like, PlayStation and Xbox gift cards and show them on stream. The issue is that there's going to be that one motherfucker that has no stream delay because he has, like, a high-powered PC and he probably lives in the Northeast, and then he would get every code. So how could I do that? Maybe I could, like, give away codes in some way, but I don't know how I could. If I just showed them on stream, everyone on the iPhone would not get the code. And everybody that is on PC and lives in the Northeast would immediately get the codes. So it would be unfair. Marbles? That would be a good... That would be a great idea! Yo! That would be a great idea. Marbles and I give somebody like an Xbox or a PS code if they win. Or a Discord link. Yeah, that would work too. Like a Marbles and I just send it to them. Just do a charity stream. I'm going to do. I already said I'm giving a bit. I'm not. I can't leak it yet, but you'll see. I'm doing a big charity dono soon. Probably a month and a half. I've said. I don't know the exact date of when I'm doing it. I'll make a video about it. Show it. But I don't know when my next charity stream is. What charity should we do for our next charity stream? I'm gonna stop interrupting and play the fucking video after I ask this question. I don't know what charity I should do a stream for next. I'm thinking I already did an F cancer stream. I could do another one. I was thinking an Alzheimer's one. Would you guys be down for that? Like some sort of Alzheimer's or dementia like charity? Because that's something that I know a lot of people with, and I would think that would be a good one. I think that would be a good one. I mean, there's always, like, I don't need to do one right now, you know what I mean? Oh, Toys for Tots would be good for Christmas. I'm saying, like, just in general, though. Toys for Tots would be good. There's a lot of charities we can do. It's not necessarily like, oh, I need to do this one right now. But we could do a Toys for Tots one. I would be down. The idiotic for the sub. But that would be in, like, December. That's not right now. It's fucking October. Or it's gonna be November. Bitch, that's a gala apple. Mid. Chat, what's the best type of apple? Honeycrisp, without a doubt. Red. Red isn't a type of apple. That's the color of the apple. I'm not opening that. Ooh, she's dead. GG's. Close it. You got a dead fuck. Oh, ooh, my God. That looks like real hair. Bro, that is a witch's fucking baby. Put that away. Nope. Bro, don't tell me there's some weird shit in there. Oh, is that like a wind-up thing? It's human teeth. Bro, throw the box out. That is literally like witch shit. There's fucking 30 teeth and hair in that fucking box, in that weird ass baby doll with stitched hair in it. Yeah, throw it out. Jesus. The eyes are missing. Bro, you're dead. Oh, some dirty ass letter. No, no. Oh my god, she's behind her. Oh my god, it's behind her. Allison, age 16. Oh, did she die? She haunts the house. Dude, if anybody died in the house, like chat, would you guys rather live in a house that's like been in existence or one where like, or build your own? Because if you're in a house that's in existence, like guaranteed chat, at least one of y'all lives in a house where people have died in that house, like that you don't know. Just random people have died in that, in your house, and you don't know who they are. Maybe they haunt your house. I'm building my own, bitch. Fuck that. I'm back from trick-or-treating. Oh, shit. I forgot everybody's going fucking trick-or-treating today. It's different for every city, though. The veil glass lets you see the other side, a world not too different from our own. Find the red ball. Take a look. I would probably move if that was in my attic. Don't let her see you. Bro. Bro. Little too late for that. She was fucking right behind you. Bro, why would you put it on? What is with all these short horror films and fucking people putting on nasty ass jewelry that's fucking haunted? Find the red ball. She's gonna go back in the attic. Oh, she's gonna go back in the attic. Oh, she's gonna see him. Stop. Stop.
What?
Oh my god! Oh my god! And the kid? Bro! When she sees the kid, they're gonna look normal, and when she puts the fucking glass up, they're gonna look like a fucking rotting human. DM for the sub, Nimble for the Thringe Bets. Started buying G Fuel and it's fire as fuck. Been using the shaker. I've tried can. Personally, I prefer the shaker. Yeah, it's just personal preference on the shaker or the can. I drink the cans just because it's easier, but I have the shaker stuff. It's just on stream, it's easier to just crack open one.
Oh.
Oh, it's got mealworms on it. Ooh, fuck. Ooh, fuck. I'm looking at myself in the mirror. Is that what y'all are doing? Exactly.
No way.
Why is she intrigued and not scared? I would look at myself in the mirror. I would have to. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Is she looking at it? That bitch got some hairy ass fucking calves. Holy shit. Stop it, stop, 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 stop. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh fuck.
No.
The first logical decision we have ever seen someone do. Now, she's still gonna die. We already know that she's still gonna fucking die. No shot she lives this, right? But that was the first logical thing that anyone in any short story I have seen on YouTube has fucking done. Throw that bitch out, burn it, get rid of it, whatever the fuck. Just don't have it on you. Should have done that in the first place. She would have avoided all of this. Not opening the box. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Never mind. She's fucked. She is so dead. She is so fucking dead. Burn it. Next thing I'm doing is I'm throwing it in the backyard. I'm setting it on fire. That's the first play. No. 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 A kid laughing? That's the scariest thing ever.
Hello?
Leave the house. Oh my god! Oh my god! Leave the house! Leave the house. Leave the house, come back with like 10 fucking people. There's no shot the demon kills all of you, right? Do not. No. 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 My god, it's literally a nursery rhyme and a kid laughing and you're gonna go fucking investigate. What the fuck? Never mind. Never mind. Dumbass. Dumbass play. She has a smart play. She throws the box out. Now she's a fucking dumbass. She's dead. Bro, that's some creepy ass doll to begin with. And it's gonna be attached to the woman. Oh my god. Why are you trying to find it? Just fucking leave. Bro, and you know damn well. And you know damn well some, like, let's have some backstory to this shit. If this were real, she probably got this house for, like, mad fucking cheap. You know what I mean? Mad fucking cheap. She probably got this house for 1/4 of the price that it was fucking worth, right? And she's sitting there like, oh, what a steal. What a steal I got. There's no shot this is just like the first person this has happened to, right? So she got this house. She was like, oh, what a great house. Other people have died in the house, whatever. It's a cheap house. Let me move in. Then she sees this happen and she's like, she's not like questioning back in time. Like, oh, maybe this house was cheap for the reason that there's a haunted woman that lives in the fucking attic that kills people. Weird as fuck. That bitch looked weird as fuck. She don't even look real. And she's gonna go in the attic. The attic's gonna open for her, and she's gonna go in it. What a play. What a play that is. Yeah, let's go in the attic. Let's go in the attic. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, what a fantastic idea. As you normally do when a haunted thing is following you. Yeah, let's go in the attic. Yeah. I got AB honor roll at my school. Congrats.
Why am I doing this?
No. Why am I doing this? Shut the fucking door. Shut it. Leave the house. How are you gonna say, why am I doing this? And then you climb up the fucking attic.
She's gonna look. She's gonna look the other way. It's gonna be right there. Stop. Behind you. Stop. Leave. What is she, like, what's the goal here? What, does she think she's just gonna, like, make friends with the paranormal demon in her fucking attic? What is the goal? What is she accomplishing? Stop! She's alive. Bro, her head is fucking bleeding. Ew. Ew, 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 ew. Yo, but that's good that she can't see, right? Because then it won't kill her. And then she's just gonna sit there. Oh, maybe that was just a migraine. Maybe that was just a migraine that hit me there. That actually didn't happen. I just fell down the steps. Maybe I was dreaming. No, it's actually chasing you. Maybe get a move on. Ooh, the ball. Yo, and now this house on the market, San Diego, fucking 4,000 square feet, probably cheap as shit. Motherfucker's gonna be like, oh yeah, that's a steal. Let me move in. The four previous owners died of unknown causes with their eyes ripped out of their fucking skull. Oh yeah, let me move in. It's too cheap to deny. Yeah. And then they're gonna find the fucking thing. Gorilla for the 300 bits. How's your Halloween going? Swell. How was yours? Next video. The last seance. Oh, nah. This one's going to be whack. Description. Over the course of one terrifying seance, two sisters must defeat an evil demon. A demon. Fuck. Excuse me. The last seance. Yo, I have a question for y'all. You meet a man in a suit on the side of the road. He offers you $10 million for a handshake saying you agree to give him your soul. Are you taking... He has the money in hand. He shows you the money. $10 million in cash. You're going to shake my hand. You're going to give me your soul. Do you want the money? Now, there's a lot of factors here. You're getting the money. You don't know if that's even a thing, right? He might just be fucking with you. You might just get that money. You could say, I don't believe in that shit. Fuck you. I'm going to take the 10 mil. But my thing, I'm probably denying the money, right? I'm going to probably deny the money because even though I might not believe in selling your soul, if somebody is willing to give me $10 million for a handshake agreement that I'm going to give them my soul, I'm going to probably start believing that selling your soul is a real thing. Because if they're willing to give me $10 million cash for my soul, I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to take that money. But a lot of y'all said yes. A lot of y'all said yes, and that's kind of concerning. That's kind of concerning that you would take that money. Okay, how much would y'all... Okay, next question. If selling your soul is guaranteed real, would y'all sell your soul? For anything. Anything in the material world, right? You can't be immortal. You can't be any of that shit. You can't have the loophole of, oh, I get to do this, I get to do that, right? You're selling your soul. When you die, you go to hell. Guaranteed. If hell exists, you go to hell. You're there for eternity. Would you sell your soul? See, some people are saying yes, and I don't get that. Like, I'm not saying I believe in heaven or hell right now. I'm an agnostic fucking philosophy major, right? But I don't really know what I believe in. But what I'm saying is like, if you, it's a guaranteed you're going to eternal torture, nothing can match that. Why are you saying yes? Nothing can match that. See, most of you are saying no there. But why would, like, nothing you could have. You could have $10 billion, $1 trillion. You could live 1,000 years. When you die, you're fucked forever. I don't get that. I don't get when people say yes to that question. Crusher for the sub. I get when people say yes to the 10 million cash question, because that's kind of an up in the air, is selling your soul even a thing?
I can't. What's wrong? What are you talking to? There's a man floating above us.
I'm gonna say, bitch, you're crazy as fuck. Mom, sis is losing her mind.
I don't see a man.
And she just turns over. She just turns over. There's a man floating above us. I'm gonna go back to bed.
But I believe you. Just close your eyes and I'll protect you. You promise? Promise?
She dies tonight. Such an emotional scene. She just gets fucking killed. What does it look like? Oh, this is her older?
I can feel her presence.
We must do it tonight.
Oh, and payment is up front. We'll get that early.
She's looking for something.
Did her sister die, or is that her sister? What is this, the crown? Bro, yeah, why is this so, like, medieval time? Oh, nah, it's behind her! Look back in the mirror. Look back in the mirror. Look back in the mirror. Don't look back in the mirror. Don't look back in the mirror. Never mind. Space. Your
home is absolutely lovely. Wait.
This means a lot to us. Ever since Marybeth's death, things just...
Oh, is she like a fucking... Is she like one of those scam artists? What are those motherfuckers called? When they say they're gonna read your fucking fortune. Not a fortune teller. It's some other shit. When they'll contact... It's not a fortune teller. They contact spirits. What are they? A medium. Yeah, they perform seances and, like, a psychic. Yeah, like, some bullshit where, like, yeah, a psychic where they'll, like, talk to the after... Like, people in the afterworld. And they'll just tell you what you want to hear. Isn't that always fucking hilarious? Isn't that always fucking funny? How the people that are dead are always nice? Your grandma says she misses you. Oh, really? My grandma... Oh, really? My grandma says she misses me? She fucking hated me. Oh, wow. She says she misses me. Oh, how would I guess? It's always nice words. When is there going to be a dead uncle that tells their son that's alive to go fuck themselves? Like, what's that? What? Like, that's definitely a thing. Your uncle says he fucking hates you. And that you're an alcoholic. And you need to fucking pull your shit together. Like, when is that going to be a fucking fortune? I'm seeing your grandfather. He says you were a mistake. Like, what?
When is that going to be a fucking thing? She dies here. One of them dies here. That bitch missing an arm?
Grace.
Somebody said turn the video on already. Oh, you're getting timed out. Oh, you're getting timed out. Oh my god. Oh my god. You also spammed the cringiest shit ever. I'm 4'8 and 385 pounds. Is that good? I don't even know if that's possible, if you want me to be real. I think you're lying. I think you're not 4'8 and 385 pounds. I don't even know what that would look like. I think you're capping. Unless you're the strongest 4'8 person I have ever seen.
Something's not right. They just want to talk to their daughter.
No, you don't understand. It's like there's something rotting inside the house. Like a smell that won't leave. It just gets worse and worse and...
Okay, Anna. And if we back out now, people will think we're frauds.
Whatever's in this house
could
kill us.
This is the sisters when they're older.
If we leave now, we don't even have to.
We've been doing this since we were kids. We can't stop now. We don't know anything else.
We don't know anything else? Then get a job at fucking Walmart. Perform a seance and die? Or, I don't know, pick up a 9-to-5?
All you care about is money.
Anna! I am protecting you!
Please, Chris.
If you leave now, you have
nothing. Walmart in the 1800s? They're not in the 1800s. I think they're just dressing like they're old.
No money, nowhere to go, and no family. That's what I thought.
Perform a seance in a Walmart? You walk into a Walmart bathroom. There's a blood ring on the ground and people are humming with candles around. What are you doing? You still going to the bathroom? Depends how bad I have to go. You're joining them while you're taking a piss at the urinal? Oh, mighty spirit. Connect with us in the fucking Walmart bathroom.
Never
protected. You always hit the dude on the ceiling.
Mary Beth? Is that you?
Bro, what are they, friends?
Is everything okay?
What the fuck is that?
Where do these stairs lead?
Where do these stairs lead? Upstairs, you fucking idiot. Where else would they fucking lead? They lead upstairs.
Mary's room. If you don't mind me asking, how did Mary die? She was in her room playing. And suddenly she was on the ground.
Bro, there are claw marks on the ground.
Okay, let's do this.
I am not. Yo, chat, how much does somebody have to pay you to fucking participate in a seance? I don't even care that I don't believe in that shit. Yo, you got me sitting at a fucking round table holding hands with candles and fucking summoning a spirit? No. No. 100 grand. 100 grand? 100 grand, I sit in the room. 100 grand, I sit in the room. I'm not at the table. 500 grand, I sit at the table and I participate in the seance. I 500 grand, I'll hold somebody's hand. 500 grand, I'll be like, yeah, the spirits. Because, like, in my mind, the odds of anything actually happening is slim. But I'm a freak out. How much longer am I streaming for? Probably this video, maybe one more. Dude, I've been live for 4 hours. It's a long-ass stream. On Halloween, too.
In order for this to work, we must open our souls to the dead.
You can summon one dead person. Who is it? At a seance. Somebody that you're not related to. Can't be a family member. Has to be somebody that you don't know. Obama? Obama's alive. Barack Obama? You could just go meet him. Like, what? Obama. Abraham Lincoln? Abe Lincoln is a good choice. I'm thinking, like, some, like, Genghis Khan. Or some fucking king. Nah. Like, Confucius or, like, Jesus. Or some shit. So, or the fucking, the first, like, oh, fuck. I don't know. Maybe, like, the Dalai Lama. Well, the Dalai Lama's alive. Like, one of the previous ones. I don't know. Someone that was, like, important. Like, religiously. Stephen Hawking, MLK, the Queen. The Queen of England. The Queen that just died. Really? Jojo the Mofo. You summon the alive Jojo the Mofo.
We cherish the light within us and reject the evil that lies without.
What's happening?
God, let us follow your divine plan. Amen.
Yo, so she's in it for the money. She's actually like, oh, this shit's real. I think the sister actually just thinks it's fake and is in it for the money.
Mary Beth, are you among us?
Among us? You hear a vent noise?
Wrong. Mary Beth.
The fuck happened? Nah, it's gonna be something in the fucking dark. Oh my god, it's their kid.
What's your name, little girl? Mary Beth.
What?
Mary Beth, why do you remain in this house? Because he keeps me here. What does she mean?
I don't know.
So only she sees what's happening?
The thin man.
Scam! Scam! Yo, I'm getting the fuck up. If I'm one of the family members, I would say you just scammed me out of $500 fucking.
Anna?
What's going on? Anna! Anna!
Weiss for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Big dubs. Holy shit.
Help me.
Oh my god, her eyes are turning black. Zeldy for the sub. Weiss, thank you for the 5 gifted. Holy fuck.
Take me to the man.
Bro, so she's just sitting there out of it and everybody else is just fucking watching her. Oh, she better walk up the stairs. Oh, she gonna walk up the stairs. Chat, you doing this to save somebody's soul? Louis for the sub. Or Luis. I don't know how to say that. One of the two. Yeah, you're dead as fuck. She's gonna be trapped there too. TJ for the sub. Where is he?
This is my room.
Oh, she's gone.
Marybeth?
Yeah?
That ain't no Marybeth! That ain't Marybeth!
Grace? Is that you?
Bro, she would fucking respond if that was her. Oh my
just
god, and you're gonna fucking.
And I'll protect you.
Bro, we're really gonna pull that shit down?
I promise.
Yo! Yo! Get out of that room! Nah. Holy shit, she's trying to claw her way out. Oh my god, you're so fucking dead. You're literally trapped there.
He wanted to find you. He made me do it.
Hit the gritty, maybe he'll let you go. Yo, he might not kill you. If you start doing, like, a Fortnite dance, or, like, grittying, or getting sturdy or some shit, you think he's killing you? What? Yeah, let's hide under the blanket. What a great plan. Everybody knows hiding under the blanket means you're safe. It's the shield. You ain't safe. You ain't safe. He's right over the fucking blanket, bitch. You're dead as hell. GG's. He's gonna be under the blanket with her. Bro, come on. Like, he just left you alone. Like, he just left you alone. Like, you're fine now. Oh, yeah, just get up and leave. Oh, is he on the ceiling?
Just like you promised.
Don't be afraid.
What?
Give me the bear, and I'll save you from your sister.
What? What? If she gives her to the bear, does her sister die? Stop.
What happened?
She's happy.
She ain't happy. She ain't happy. She's locked in that room with that weird motherfucker.
She's in heaven. She just wanted to make sure you guys are okay and tell you that she loves you. Isn't that right, Grace?
What? What?
That's exactly right, Anna.
Thank you.
What does that mean? What does that mean? What does that mean? Fuck, chat. Well, now we gotta read the comments. What the fuck does that mean? Our interpretation below. The thin man who promised Anna he would take care of her like Grace did has taken over Grace's spirit. Anna let this happen by giving the thin man possession of Grace's bear from the real world. She allowed this to happen as she began to see her sister was manipulating her powers to see and speak to the dead to earn money, rather than actually protecting Anna. And in that moment, Anna believed the thin man may actually be able to help her. Yet, whether Anna's actions work in her favor or not, well, that's for another film. That was a great fucking short film. Holy shit. Holy shit. We're gonna end on that. We're gonna end on that. We'll watch more fucking scary films in the future. Just not as often, because now that's the end. We're going to end on that. That was a great fucking note. Soapy for the 500 bits. Mad Max for the sub. Average for the 500 bits. Can you get sturdy? No. No, absolutely not. Mad for the sub. Raybolt for the 300 bits. Can you do a sleep stream or a 24-hour stream? 24-hour stream? I don't know. That's, like, taxing on your mental. Like, staying up for 24 hours and talking for 24 hours is, like, hard. Maybe sometime in the future, a sleep stream, maybe. Like, a 24-hour stream where I would actually sleep. But I don't know when I would do that. The awesome for the 580 bits. TJ for the sub. All right, we're going to raid. Who do we fucking raid? That was a W stream, by the way. W stream in the chat. That was a long stream. Thank you for everybody that stayed throughout the entire stream. I know it's Halloween. I know a lot of people are busy, and so not as many people could possibly tune in. However, I did want to stream on Halloween. Anyway, tomorrow I will not be live. Wednesday we're going to be continuing the Batman Telltale series. Thursday, I'm probably going to be doing Valorant, maybe some sort of, like, special Val stream. If not, it'll just be, like, Toxic Val rage queuing. Taro for the sub. Friday will be reactions, !! Discord if you want to join the Discord and send videos for me to react to. Saturday will be our last Thief Sim stream, and then we'll start up Cooking Sim after that. And Sunday, reactions. And then next Monday, we're going to do a philosophy stream, and then go from there to start a either thriller game or a horror game. But yeah, thank you for everybody that tuned in the stream. Who do we raid? Everybody's saying raid Max. We can raid Max. I'm down to raid Max. If Max is live, where is he? He is live. All right. I will see you guys later. Thank you for everybody that came into the stream. I will see you guys on Wednesday at 4:30 p.m. EST for Batman Telltale. It was fun as fuck last time we played it last week, and we're going to continue playing it Wednesday. Hope you guys had fun watching the stream, and I will see you guys on Wednesday. Happy Halloween, by the way, for the people that it is still Halloween for, my non-European viewers. But yeah, hope you guys had fun watching the stream, and I will see you guys later. We are going to raid in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.